Hey everyone, welcome back to W3 Schools. Today we're diving into the wonderful world of Python. Imagine if you could tell your computer exactly what to do in a language almost as simple as English. That's Python. Created by Guido Van Rossum and released in 1991, Python has become one of the most popular programming languages in the world. Whether it's powering web applications, creating software, solving math problems, or even automating the boring stuff on your computer, Python is the go-to language for all that and more. With Python, you can build web apps, automate tasks, manage big data, and even connect to databases. It's truly a Swiss Army knife of programming. So, why Python? Well, it works on almost any device, from your Windows PC to a Raspberry Pi. Its simple syntax means you write less code and do more, fast. Plus, it's super easy to learn and use. Whether you prefer procedural, object-oriented, or even functional programming, Python's got you covered. It adapts to your style, making it perfect for both quick projects and complex software systems. And whether you prefer coding in a simple text editor or a powerful IDE like PyCharm or Eclipse, Python supports all. Python's design focuses on readability. It uses lines and spaces to organize code, unlike the curly brackets and semicolons you see in many other languages. Let's try a quick example. If we type print, "Hello world," Python will greet us without any fuss. Let's see it in action. Now we add some simple calculations like 5 plus 5 and 10 times 2. No problem for Python. That's a wrap on our Python introduction. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!